manual for murder. I've been looking into who used it, who was hurt by it, and how the truth behind this book was big.